get activated, let's get activated.
Activated.
Let's get activated, let's get activated. QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me something.
That's another sack, cause I be running through it.
Yes.
I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. When the kick off the bum, run it back.
Home.
Hail Mary, pray the feds don't intercept her. Familiar with the struggle, look, I'm coming up from scratch.
Nothing.
Huddle with my pain, then I turned it to some rats.
Celebrate.
Nothing motivate me more than when I hear the crowd roar. Chant my name in the stands, I got drums, I got bands. Same ones that was hating, buying tickets, now they fans. Call a blitz, they don't see you, they gon' tackle your little man.
Get them.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Activated.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me something.
That's another sack, cause I be running through it.
Yes.
I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. Pop out, treat this block like an end zone.
What?
Score.
Check it.
Benji calling money my ringtone.
Hundreds.
Or blue. Put her in a friend zone. She turned on more.
Ooh.
Take one for the team. I do that for my boys.
Bread.
Game.
Time ticking. I'ma give it all until the last minute. Set up the block just for my man, I bet we win it. Go hard or go home, it's survival of the fittest.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Activated.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do. That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move. It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Don't want your bro, it was for show, just so you know.
We just wanna get lit. 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 Lit, lit, lit. Any, many, miny, mo. All this money, I need mo. Don't want your bro, it was for show, just so you know. We just wanna get lit. 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 Lit, lit, lit. Any, many, miny, mo. All this money, I need mo. Give him a show, killing you nose and taking your bro.
And spinning his bands, oh yeah, did it again, oh yeah, out with his friend, oh yeah, Chanel is the lens,
okay.
With his friend finna get lit, I'm everything on they wish list, wish back should I pick, pick, any, mini, money, mo, all his money, I need mo, you big bro, gotta go, big bird, giving crow, a group of baddies coming for, give me money, kiss my toes, don't want your bro, it was for show, just so you know,
we just wanna get lit, we just wanna get lit,
we just wanna get lit.
For show, just so you know,
okay.
We just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit.
Lit.
We just wanna get lit.
Lit.
We just wanna get lit.
Stop
lit, lit, lit. Any, many, miny, mo. All this money, I need mo. Give him a show, killing you nose and taking your bro.
We just wanna get lit.
Stop.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are at Bills Stadium in upstate New York. The folks in Buffalo love their Bills, and a moment ago, they entered to the delight of this sold-out crowd. They're set for football as their Bills will do battle with the Philadelphia Eagles. And we are underway in Buffalo. And we will not get a run back here to start. It's a touchback, and it will come out to the 25. Now hold everything here. We're going to get a timeout by the offense. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Here's Allen on first and 10. Steps away to his left. That's caught by his tight end, Dawson Knox. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Little glimpse of his athleticism there and what they're going to have to deal with. He can use his legs to dance around back behind the line of scrimmage and beyond the line of scrimmage.
And wouldn't you love to get a copy of their defensive scouting report going into the week? Because that's been stressed the whole time. Keep him bottled up. Keep him in the pocket. But it's the first drive of the game and emotions are running high. Someone forgot that, trying to make a big play. And
got a man. It's caught inside the 10. And all the way home for a Bills touchdown. Stephon Diggs, 58 yards, and the Bills on just two plays have taken the lead. Now they'll line up to kick the extra point. And it's 7-0 Buffalo. Touchdown pass to kick it away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Hurts and the Eagles come up here first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. A good push there from that offensive line as Sanders able to take that forward for a gain of about 6 on first down.
Now, Brandon, that's the way you want to run the football. There should almost be quote bubbles above the offense right now. Bam, boom, biff. That's how they feel good about moving the football.
Second down, back to Sanders. And he'll be brought down shy of the 40 at the 38-yard line.
So many teams want to throw the ball in this situation nowadays, but I love watching a team that has enough confidence to go ahead and run the football in that situation. That's almost a tendency breaker.
On first and 10, it's Hurts. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Sanders. 3 yards the gain there, second down.
Well, offensively, that's the mismatch that you want. You want to force a linebacker to try and cover your back out of the backfield, out in some open space. But linebackers nowadays, they run like backs, and they take a lot of pride in covering. What a nice play he made there in the open field.
This time for Smith, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Micah Hyde, and the Bills are going to take over a couple of yards shy of midfield. What a great start. You get the points on the first drive of the game. Now here you get an interception. Look to add to your lead.
And I just wonder about the strategy we saw coming right back at them. Yeah, they're down, but I felt like they were pressing it too much. They didn't need to play catch-up this early in the game, and it ended up costing them.
The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. Now they'll be looking to duplicate the efforts of drive number one that resulted in 7 points in the 7-zip lead.
Well, you know how much I enjoy horse racing, right? Looks like they caught a flyer out of the gate, as they would say, when you're running the big time race.
And this is caught inside the 5. And he will finally be taken out of bounds. A big play here for Buffalo.
In our pregame meeting, all they talked about was keeping him hemmed in and wanting him to make his throws from the pocket, because they knew he was pretty dangerous if he got outside. And he just showed it right there. Pretty good arm, too.
After the big play, a chance to finish now on first and goal. They'll look to run with Singletary. And he'll get in. Touchdown, Buffalo. Devin Singletary. Excellent work there to get in on the touchdown run. And the Bills are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Bass on for the extra point. And it's good to make it 14-0. Touchdown, Bass to kick it away. Scott on the return out of the end zone. And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially, so a net gain of one there. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious, because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack them here. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. Throwing is Hurts. And the coverage terrific there as that's knocked down and incomplete.
Quarterbacks work all the time on manipulating a defense with their eyes and their head movement. In this case, he just stared the receiver down. That allowed for excellent coverage, able to knock that one away.
To throw once more on second and 10. Hurts. This is Smith with a grab. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Devontae Smith, 61 yards. There the Eagles are back within a score. They were already down two scores early. They needed something to try to stem that tide, and that certainly qualifies a big play to get them in the end zone.
It qualifies indeed, because let's face it, they don't get something done on this drive, turn it back over, this game could be 88 and out the gate early.
What? 88 and out the gate?
Yeah.
What's that?
Well, listen, I used to hear my old man talk about it. Usually meant that thing's done.
Well, now that they got the touchdown, it's not 88 and out the gate. We still got a good game going ahead of us. Here are the Eagles now as they're going to go for two. They'll turn to Sanders, and he gets halfway there down to the 1 yard line.
Well, they couldn't be happy that they were having to stop a two-point conversion, because that means they gave up a touchdown. But a little solace there. You saw some good gang tackling, stacking him up before he can get to the end zone.
We talk about offensive units putting in more two-point period sessions in practice. Defensively, do you do the same?
Absolutely. You have to, because you never know how aggressive these offenses are going to be in games nowadays.
Offense ready to go for their next drive. And right now they're saying, hey, let's keep this going. Two drives, two touchdowns.
Yeah, can't ask for a better start than that, can you? I mean, this is the way you practice it. This is the way you rehearse it. But right now, the play calling, they're locked in really well.
And he's left with no option here but to throw it away.
Well, I like that right there. Not only was it the right play, throwing it away like that, frankly, I think it was the only play.
Yeah, got outside of the pocket, realized he had nothing. Just chucked it free.
Yeah, live to fight another down, right?
So following the incompletion, here's second and 10 from the 25. A play fake to Singletary, and now it's Allen. They'll roll him out right. Allen hit, he lost the football. And it's picked up by the Eagles. And he's into the end zone. So the big fella gets on the scoreboard with a return for a touchdown. Good thing he didn't have to go too far, though.
You know the trainers were very happy about that. Imagine having to go get him in the end zone, escort him to the bench, and give him the oxygen. They were loving the fact that he got in without having to run very far.
They'll turn to Sanders, and he'll get into the end zone, and those 2 points are going to tie the game. And I guess guess that makes up for the earlier missed two-point try here to get him to 14.
Yeah, that aggressiveness, it reminds me a lot of when basketball first adopted a three-point shot, and people were starting to realize that 3-for-2 was really starting to work for them. In this case now, maybe the 2-for-1 is coming into play in the NFL.
McKenzie will not return this, and it'll be brought out to the 25. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. We have seen a lot of points here in this quarter. For us up here in the booth, it's been fun to watch. The defensive coordinators probably scratching their heads.
Yeah, they're going a little bit crazy right now. But let's face it, all of our friends who play fantasy, they're enjoying the heck out of this show because most of them are creating and getting a bunch of points.
Yeah, points certainly not at a premium here. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Allen escaping the pressure right. It's Knox, the tight end, making the catch. And he'll be corralled out across midfield down to the 45. Pretty entertaining start. 14 all the score on EA Sports. Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. Here's Allen to throw it. Going deep for Diggs. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
Thus far, they have been able to move the line of scrimmage very well in the running game. Almost felt like they said in the huddle, can you guys pass protect? Let's take a big shot downfield. Didn't get it on that one, but they may come back to it again.
Again, they'll throw with Allen. Looking again for Diggs, and this time he's got it. And he has another first down as they'll get the ball down to the Eagles 19.
This has been a nice answer to the touchdown drive against them a few minutes ago because they've come out and reestablished the tempo. A nice throw there, and they're putting together a very strong drive as a response.
Operating from the red zone now, Allen. And incomplete.
A great job defensively taking away his receivers, and he was forced to put that one into Lake Erie, but that's what good quarterbacks do. They don't take unnecessary chances if they don't have to.
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. Allen going to give this one to Singletary. And a good gain here of 9 from the 19 down to the 10.
Good strong run against the 3-4 set. And that 3-4, you've got to have your guys up front eat up a lot of blocks. The guy playing over the center, the nose, he usually has to take on double teams. But when you're able to successfully move him, you're often able to get some yardage. And that's when linebackers have to clean up and make tackles.
And he will be very close to a first down, but I see the closed fist of the referee. And that means fourth down. Sean McDermott didn't hesitate. They'll go for it on fourth. They're going to run for it. It's Moss. They didn't get the touchdown, but he did get the first down as he's tackled at the one. There wasn't even thought of a short field goal. There was no hesitation. They were going for it.
I think he was thinking ahead a couple plays ago that if he got in this situation, they were definitely going for it. And you're right. It was a confident call and a decisive run to pick it up.
Moss. And just a short gain that time as they're able to get him down. Only a yard on the pickup there. Second and goal.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is a force of nature at the defensive tackle position. Yes, he's as big as they come, but still plenty agile. He's able to make a nice play there to swallow up the ball carrier.
Allen now on the sneak. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. Officially no gain on the sneak. Kind of a wasted play there, and now it's third down. second quarter. 2 minutes to go. Tie ball game. Allen now on third and goal. Touchdown, Bills. It's the fullback taking it in. And the Bills have taken the lead. And he wasn't blocking or running it there. They tossed it to him.
And you remember the good old days when the 49ers were riding roughshod in the league? They use their fullback in pass plays all the time. Roger Craig, Tom Rathman, those guys were terrific at running these types of plays.
Extra point by Bass, up and good. And the lead is now 21-14. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. After the long touchdown drive we just saw, you wonder if maybe that's taken a little of the wind out of this offense's sails, because they had it going pretty good last time, too.
Had to sit over there for a little while, didn't they? You know, they were eager, amped up to get back on the field after just scoring, hoping to get the ball back quickly. That didn't happen, so I'd say come out, just kind of get started again. You know, it doesn't have to be anything dramatic. Just get moving, get loose again, and see if they can get it downfield.
To throw again on second down. Hurts. That swung out wide to Sanders. And he's going to be out up around the 45-yard line. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Hurts a handoff to Sanders. And no room that time. Getting it to about the 46. Here's second and nine, just a yard on that last run. Hurts sets up to throw it. And this is caught by Watkins. And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40.
That looked like a pretty good route combination there, because you've got to find a way to clear the guy running the drag, because when you do, you just put the ball on him and then let him run.
Yeah, he's got some space. They'll throw on first down with Hurts. He'll get this complete to Jalen Reagor. They go back to the ground with Sanders. And he'll maneuver his way forward for about four. Second and six. The Eagles going to take the first of their timeouts as they stop it here with just under 40 ticks to go in this first half. To throw on second and six. Hurts. Open man, he's got him. That's Smith for the Philadelphia touchdown. Devontae Smith. Two catches, two touchdowns here so far. And the Eagles are an extra point away from tying the ball game here in the final minute of the first half. Now that Eagle offense will stay out there as he'll go for two. They'll turn to Sanders, but he will get into the end zone as they will indeed claim a one-point lead. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. Returning it, Isaiah McKenzie. He'll be out of bounds across the 25. Buffalo offense. offense ready to go for their next drive. And they've got less than 30 seconds to go here, so not a lot of time to work with. Sliding out of the pocket. On the run, he'll let it go deep, right sideline. He's certainly not been afraid to take some chances downfield. Now, look, it's paid off for him a couple of times. That time, not so fortunate.
And that's where I want to start, what you said. It's paid off.